Why does the Prophet, peace be upon him? In this short video, I'll be speaking about Juwayriyyah bint al-Harith, may Allah be pleased with her. She was previously married and her father was the head of her tribe, which was Bani al-Mustaliq. Bani al-Mustaliq planned to attack and kill the Muslims, including the Prophet, peace be upon him, but they were defeated. There were many captives, among them was Juwayriyyah, may Allah be pleased with her. She went to the Prophet, peace be upon him, for help to buy her freedom. The Prophet, peace be upon him, married her and granted her freedom, and she also converted to Islam. Partly because of her influence, other people in her tribe also converted to Islam until the entire tribe became Muslim and they were all granted freedom. Among her personal characteristics, there were narrations that she was very beautiful. Like others, she also took the religion seriously and spent a lot of her time in worship. There are narrations that she spent the time between dawn and noon in supplication and worship, and the Prophet, peace be upon her, saw her like that later, so he taught her some simple supplication that would have been greater than all of those supplications. For further details on this, please check the description box below. She has also narrated hadith or sayings of the Prophet, peace be upon him, regarding fasting. She died later and is buried at the Jannat al-Baqiyah, which is in the city of Medina. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video informative. Please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel.